announcement of Malenkov's resignation from the premiership of Soviet Russia seemed to confirm rumours of dissension in high places. Succeeding Stalin, he held office for just under 2 years. It may be supposed that the policies of his brief regime were not regarded as successful. As to the future, much may depend on Marshal Bulganin, second from the left, now appointed as Malenkov's successor.